Hello, I'm Jeff.
And I'm Robert Kovich.
This is Radiolab, our topic today.
The parasitic wasp.
So what it does is it flies around and it looks for a cockroach. It stings it. It can't run away.
It has essentially
lost its will. Well, parasites are very careful. You know, they won't eat vital organs that would kill it. God should not be personally blamed for having created parasitic wasps. A parasitic wasp can insert its stinger into one specific part of the cockroach's brain, but then turns the cockroach into its slave in a very elegant way.
That, to me, sounds like the purest description in nature of evil that I can imagine.